ولذلك الشيخ ناصر رحمه الله تعالى, الشيخ الألباني رحمه الله, used to say, and it's a very powerful statement of his. He says, the person who gathers all of the views of the scholars and mentions them and does not strengthen one view over the other is like a person who brings all of the chains of the hadith together and does not place a ruling on which one is authentic and which one isn't. What benefit does it hold mentioning all of the different chains if you're not finally going to give the grading of the hadith to the people? Because the people just need to know what is sahih from what is da'if. That's the ultimate goal, right? These views, what we need from it is what is right and what is wrong. What is sahih and what is not. And the only thing that can determine what is right and what is wrong is not one view over another. It's which of those views is in line with the evidence. Which of those views is supported by the evidence. That's the one that can be said is right. Or else it's going to be tahakkum. It's going to be a mere claim to say, this imam said this, and this imam said this, and this imam is, يعني, his view is right, stronger than this imam's view. That's not. Because all these a'imma rahimahumullah are of the same caliber. They're of the same level. Rahimahumullah. We strengthen their views based on the text. Whose view is supported by the evidences? And sometimes it's not about which one is in line with the evidence, but it's which one is the closest to the evidence. The evidence is not clear in this issue for them, but we look at who's the closest to the evidence and we take that view. If the mas'ala is a mas'ala ijtihadiyah.